रहा है कि रेल रेल गो अवे कम अगेन अनदर डे आईफा वांट्स टू प्ले रेल रेल गो अवे ओके माय फर्स्ट कॉन्वर्सेशन पॉइंट
सेल्फिश ऑफ आईफा रेल रेल गो अवे
आई मीन लाइक फॉर वन डे ओके सलमान सर We've been all across the globe at exotic locations.
No, I haven't.
With the IIFA movement.
Oh, with the
IIFA. We're this year in Mumbai, in India, for the very first time. It's a grand homecoming. How does it feel?
I think with this, you know, right now, budget cuts and stuff like that. So.
Budget cuts? Aisa kuch nahi hai, sir.
Would be that only, na?
No, sir.
आपकी
भारत की रिलीज के बाद
And so today, he was से हम जा रहे आईफा के लिए so where are you going? इस बार कौन से कंट्री में जा रहे हैं इस बार बम्बई में So people were, some of them were disappointed.
No, yeah, why?
अरे मुंबई में क्यों बाहर चलो कहीं पर
ऐसा क्यों सर?
We don't perform in Mumbai. ऐसा भी हुआ है.
अच्छा ऐसे बोला है लोगों ने?
और मेरा ये कि जब ये
बोलते हैं
कि हम लोग दूर जा रहे हैं से इतना दूर क्यों पास रखो?
हाँ.
Now where is your IIFA awards in NSCI? I said why so far? Keep in Taj Lands End.
Because you live right next door. And every day I take my daughter for an art class across your house and she says, Salman uncle's house, mummy, I'm like, yeah, every day she says it. Madhuri ma'am, how does it feel that, you know, this year it's the homecoming edition and we are in Mumbai and you're performing on IIFA stage in Mumbai?
Well, it feels wonderful because yeah. IIFA has been all over the world, all over the globe. Yeah. And finally, after 20 years, it's back in Mumbai where it all began, actually. The birthplace of our Indian, you know, industry. So I think it's wonderful that IIFA is back in Mumbai and I'm sure all the fans are waiting, you know, to go there and watch their favorite stars and the performances. And I think everybody's debating who's going to get the awards and, you know, all that has already started.
And Katrina, how does it feel to be performing on IIFA stage in Mumbai?
It feels wonderful. I'm super, super excited. You know, every year and every show that I've been to of IIFA, the night is always so memorable. There's so much excitement and it's just...
Starters of
Andre!
Edit.
No, they're all fantastic. But you know, IIFA, I think, has always been special for me.
Yeah.
It also landed on my birthday when I was performing in New York. I think it was 2 years back now. And that night was really, really fun. And I think the spectacle that they put up, the kind of importance they give to the acts that happen on the night,
yes.
the kind of stage
yes.
production, design, it's always something which is really memorable and spectacular.
Yes. Salman sir, we've had the good fortune of having you as a part of the IIFA movement again and again now. What makes you commit to the IIFA movement year after year?
My friends.
Hey.
So, the rest of the award shows and all, we do because we love performing on stage. And we get paid for it as well. But IIFA is because of Andre
and for your friends.
Ram and Salman, I've known them for before, you know, we were even actors.
Really?
Yes,
wow.
yes. From we were like all not even our teens and since that time we've known each other.
Mm, wonderful. And I hope you keep coming back for more
yes,
and more
yes.
magic that you spread at IIFA.
Yes, whenever they're in trouble,
yes.
I'm there for them. And whenever I am in trouble, which is a lot, they're always there for me.
Okay, I've been an IIFA fan for many years and I've watched a few of them live and watched a few of them, you know, on television or streaming live now. And every time I've watched a performance of yours, I'm like investigative committee set up karni padegi. How this lady, every time she dances, it's like you're dancing on the clouds. You're like awesome. Now tell me, before you're stepping up on IIFA stage to perform, what's going through your mind?
Well, usual stuff that you goes through your mind before you step onto the stage. There are butterflies in your stomach. You want to do your best.
Butterflies in your stomach now?
Yes, yes, of course. It does. And I'm sure even Katrina feels the same. It's never
Katrina
like...
Katrina feels that before check came, it didn't come.
Katrina, is that true?
No, I, you know... I think Madhuri is, I've asked her this before when I've come on a show which we've done together a few years back. She's my ultimate inspiration in dance, and I think there's nobody like her. Absolutely. Nobody can ever be like her.
Absolutely.
And that's really what I believe. I don't think that anybody can ever come to touch Madhuri.
But you work hard. When do you reach that?
I've heard you say before that she works very hard, Katrina. You said that
a lot. She's got to work a lot harder in that case.
It's a work harder.
But I mean, I think it's a treat for everyone. Anytime, you know, Madhuri steps on the stage, it's absolutely a treat for anyone to just stop and watch.
In fact, I say this, ma'am, that, you know, perfect actress Madhuri, perfect dancer Madhuri, perfect woman Madhuri. Ma'am, you were saying something about what you feel before you step on stage.
Yeah, daughter, so I said, Madhuri, but I think most Madhuri, of what goes on...
Mother Madhuri.
Absolutely.
So this is what goes on behind the scenes, and this is what happens in IIFA. We all have fun, you know, all the artists get together and we really joke around and we get to interact, you know, because we are sitting there waiting for our turn. And so I think that's where we meet the most, I guess, than, you know, because in Mumbai we're always very busy. So it's always exciting, and it's always exciting to see other people perform and, you know, see the crowd, meet the fans, and just see their reaction. I think that's the biggest high.
Yes. Okay, Katrina, this one's for you. Now, every time you step up on stage to perform live at any award function for that matter, I personally feel that you're the best looking, best turned out, best attired actor on live stage in India, really. I mean, you nail the look every single time. But at IIFA's, you do pull out a special something out of your hat. Now, is that love for IIFA or dub?
I think it's just a wonderful coincidence, and I mean, I love performing on stage. I think it's something really, really fun. The kind of energy that you get and a chance to kind of just, I don't know, express yourself, and you know, I think it's wonderful. I really enjoy it, and IIFA gives you such incredible support when it comes to putting the act together, the design, the kind of spectacle you want to create. So it's always fun, and I've got amazing people who work with me, and they come up with some fabulous costumes. This year, I think because it's, you know, first time coming home, coming to Mumbai, I think we're really looking forward to doing something really special, something different.
Lovely, looking forward to that. Huh? Okay, three of you would be aware that we at IIFA, we believe in spreading the message of sustainability, protection of the environment. What would you, from this stage, like to say to Mumbaikers in particular about the environment, and largely to India too, and to the world too? So, beginning with you.
Green.
Yeah.
Pani.
Yes.
Plastic avoid karo. Swachh Bharat, Fit Bharat. And that is it. I've covered everything. Roti, kapda, makan. Bijli.
Okay. Madhuri, where are you?
Well, I'd say that, you know, since I have kids, I think I would say that to every parent, that we should think about what kind of planet we are going to leave for our kids and their kids after that.
Yes.
And I think we have to be responsible, and each one has to take responsibility to say that I'm going to be an ideal citizen, and I'm going to do something for environment, however small it is, like save water, you know, don't use plastic, you know, there's so many things you can do for the environment, and each one of us can do it in our own little ways.
Yes, in small ways and big. Katrina?
Yeah, I think exactly that, because we don't see, it's not something we see directly every day in front of us. It's hard for, it's easy for us to just forget about the importance of what's happening. But I think the most easy to do and small change that we can all do in our lives, which will make a big difference, is single-use plastic. And I think, you know, Prime Minister Modi ji's initiative is incredible, and that's something we all should support. And don't drink, you know, water out of plastic bottles, and try and, you know, carry another kind of container to hold your water.
Yeah. In fact, last year we launched the, you know, the campaign that urging people to, you know, resist the use of single-use plastic. Okay. Now, all of you, when you
there are two things: don't use plastic,
sir,
and don't be plastic.
Yes, both. Absolutely, I agree, sir, completely. You agree, guys? Then put your hands together now. This is the dialogue of the evening. Don't be plastic. Don't use plastic. Okay, so all of you, when you travel, with the IIFA movement across the world, and now this year in India. You are, in a way, brand ambassadors for Indian cinema and also for Brand Incredible India. So when you're interacting with your fans, you're performing on stage, you're traveling, is this something that's on your mind, that you are indeed, in a way, brand ambassadors for the magic of Indian cinema?
Yes, definitely, because, you know, we've been working for so long, and, you know, when you meet your fans, they look up to you, they have something that they like about you, and, you know, you have to put your best foot forward, always do something that inspires others, and that's what I always feel about, you know, being a brand icon or whatever.
Yes. Nafsa? Ji?
I, true that. Bahut mehnat karni padti, seriously. So, you know, there's that bond between fans and, you know, stars, and I've got a really special connect with them. I mean, since after maine pyar kiya till today, picture chale na chale, you know, it's taken about 30 some years from Sallu to Salle to Salman to Bantai to now it's Bhai.
Now it's Bhai.
Yeah, it's Bhaijaan, Bhai. So it's taken a long time to achieve that, and I'm really happy with this growth, and I'm really happy with the fans, the way they look at me. And my journey has just been that I'm going to work so hard, and always been working hard, not true at least. No, earlier I wasn't, now I am. That I'm going to work so hard that that distance, that what they want to see of me, they will always get to see of me on screen and on television and in real life.
You do have a phenomenal,
because they pay so much as money to go and watch a movie.
Yeah.
So that needs to be appreciated.
Yes.
And,
you know, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to spin this question towards Katrina, because you do have a flight to catch.
So you ask her, I was going to say that.
What do you feel when you are traveling the globe as brand ambassador of cinema with IIFA?
I think I feel very, very privileged, and to be able to do something which you absolutely love is an incredible thing. As well as that, I think the love that we get from our audience is the most special thing that, I mean, about our job. It's the absolutely most special thing, and then nothing can compare to that feeling when you feel that love from the audience, and it's just, it's magical.
Yes. So I'm going to thank you. I'm not letting both of you go, but I'm going to thank you because you have a flight to catch. And all of you, will you all put your hands together? It's an awesome applause for Katrina Kaif this year as friend of IIFA.
You're going? Are you going to see Mila?
Thank you for being here this evening.